initially I would like to lose about 25 pounds. And I would like to do that to help myself be leaner, stronger, healthier, have more energy, ultimately fit back into my pre-pregnancy genes. 150 it is.
139.8.
To me, that means that I have overcome the first hurdle in my weight loss journey. With my $1,000, I am definitely going to be going shopping, ladies, for some new running shoes though, and some new workout gear.